All right, so this is Kenny Santos out of Toronto, Canada for KennySantos.com. Have you ever heard of the Gratitude Circle? And, you know, here's the thing is that I'm reading a book right now. It's called The Compound Effect. It's by Darren Hardy. And basically, part of the books, he talks about a present that he gave to his wife, all right? And it was for Thanksgiving. And for a whole year, he wrote down in a book one thing or one or more things each day, what he appreciated about his wife. And he did that for a whole year and presented to her on Thanksgiving. And you know what? You should read it yourself in the book. She said it was one of the best books she's ever gotten. Well, not the best book, one of the best presents that she's ever gotten. But Darren made an interesting kind of insight. He shed some insight. He said, you know what? When I put down those things that I appreciated about my wife, it made me want to show up greater for her, which in turn made her do more appreciative things, so she had more things to write down, which made him want to show up greater for her as well. He wanted to play bigger in his marriage. And the same thing applies to your life. If you have gratitude in your life and you show that gratitude, a couple weeks ago, I talked about, you know what, writing things that you're grateful for, writing them down. But here's the thing, is that if you do that, if you recognize those things that you're grateful for, you're going to show up bigger in life. You know what? You're going to play harder. If you're truly grateful for just for being alive, you're not going to be sitting at home, you know what, TV binging on Netflix. You're going to be doing something productive with your life. You're going to be out there, you know what, improving yourself, improving your body, improving your mind, you know what, you know, putting value out into the universe. And then, you know what, when that happens, you're going to get those results. You're going to have more things to write down and more things to be grateful for, and you're going to show up even bigger in life. And, you know, we've probably all heard that, you know what, the first step or one of the steps to the law of attraction is feeling gratitude. I heard that a long time ago, but I never really got that circle, how it can get bigger and bigger and bigger, till I read, you know what, that exercise that Darren did for his wife in The Compound Effect. So, pretty cool idea. You know what, if you want your gratitude, or if you want your results to be bigger, show some gratitude. Just thanking the universe or God or Allah or, you know, whatever you happen to call your source or your higher power, thanking your higher power for something, anything, even just being alive, will help you show up bigger in life. And just showing up bigger will bring more results, which will bring you more things to be grateful about. So I trust you got some awesome value out of this. What I invite you to do is to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Also, if you want to see more videos just like this, you go to my blog. It's KennySantos.com. Put your name and email in and get an awesome audio and grow in your business, right? Take care and create a great day.